Good afternoon, everyone. This is Prasanna Nigam, and today I am going to discuss about types of digital evidence and its nature. Talking about digital evidence, first we have to find about what is an evidence. So the evidence is the information which is used in a court of law to try or to prove something. Evidence is obtained from documents, objects, or witnesses. There are two types of evidences, primary evidence and secondary evidence. Now we are going towards digital evidence. Digital evidence or electronic evidence is any probative information stored or transmitted in digital form that a court case may be used in a trial. Before accepting digital evidence, a court will determine if the evidence is relevant or authentic, if it is hearsay, and whether acceptable or the original is required. The use of digital evidence has increased in the past few decades as courts have allowed the use of emails, digital photographs, ATM transactions, word processing, instant message histories, files, screenshots, inter-browser histories, databases, and many more. Types of digital evidence are mainly, these are of three types: internet-based, standalone computer, or mobile devices. So the internet-based evidences are those which are obtained from internet activity. Data that can be useful to the investigator includes web pages, social networking sites, and various chat-based applications. All these information is transmitted via various methods. For example, criminals may intentionally use tools that occupy volatile computing space, such as instant messaging and chat programs. Other one is the computer-based evidence. The computer-based evidence are those from where we can collect various files, images, and incomplete files which are non-recovered. We can recover the deleted files and get the inappropriate things which are hidden inside the computer or anything which is related to the crime or the criminals. There are one more type of digital evidence, which is mobile device. Nowadays, mobile devices are very important digital evidence. Almost every person have a mobile device with them. Many of the crime takes place due to various types of new technologies present. We can get the digital files in contact and location through mobile evidences. There are many other types of digital evidences also. Those are address books and contact list, audio files and voice recordings, backups to various programs, including backup to mobile devices, bookmarks and favorites, browser histories, compressed activities, including encrypted archives, configurations and cookies, databases, documents, email messages, events, hidden system files, log files. There are many types of digital evidence which we can get from any system, any mobile system, a mobile device or computer system. Virtual machines, system files and temporary files are also very important digital evidences. There are some evidences which we can collect digitally. This computer documents, emails, texts and instant messages, transactions, images and histories are example of information that can be gathered from electronic devices and used very effectively as evidence. For example, mobile devices use online-based backup systems, also known as cloud. The cloud stores many digital informations which we can get through data recovery system. This provides forensic investigator with access to text messages and pictures taken from a particular phone. This system, in average of 1,000 1,500 or more the last tax sent and received from that home. In addition, many mobile devices store information about the locations where the device traveled and when it was there. Through a device, we can locate someone's location from where he came and at what time he was present at which place. To gain this knowledge, investigator can access an average of the last 200 cell location accessed by a mobile device. Satellite navigation system and satellite radio in cars can provide similar information. Even photos posted to the social media, such as Facebook, may contain location information. Many people use Facebook and other social networking sites which can give the location area of a particular person. We can get a location and data from their social networking sites. Photos taken with global positioning system, as we all know as GPS system, enable device content file data that shows when and exactly photos were taken. By gaining for a particular mobile device account, investigators can collect a great history related to the device and person using it. So this was all about the types of digital evidence. A digital evidence is a very important and a very significant evidence which we can use for the investigation of cybercrime. And nowadays, the cybercrime is on high rate, and many digital evidence we can collect and get and to reach the culprit. Thank you.